right. We're so excited to be down here in Portland tonight. We are the Milk and Honey Rebellion. We just came down from northern Maine, from the coast. We're from down east, the Machias region, and we're happy to be down here in this beautiful spot right now. Thank you very much. We're gonna play some original tunes and probably a couple covers for you guys too, so we hope you have fun. We've been having fun already. So many great bands have been here. And yeah, give it up. We really enjoyed that. So we're gonna start off with an original tune of Rachel's. I got a song about a place in Canada for you guys. Thank you. Do a Lucinda Williams tune right now.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Lucinda Williams is great. It's a fun tune. Been playing that one for a while. Right now we're gonna play an original tune of mine. All right, this one's called Heading South.
Big plan, you got your new man. You don't need
Thank you very much. All right, well, I'm gonna do another original tune for you guys right now. This one is by our drummer, Jenny Penny Gargiulo.
Right there.
One, two, three, four.
turns me on.
Mark, if you're handy with that trumpet, this next song might be wanting a little trumpet. If not, that's totally fine too.
All right, we're having a great time tonight. I hope you guys are too. Thanks all you guys for sticking around. Into the dark of night.
Well, it feels especially significant to be part of this Maine sail freight adventure. Because when I'm not having the rare moment cutting loose on stage with these guys, I'm a farmer and cheesemaker at Typo Creamery with my husband, Nate. And we live on a 9-generation family farm that historically had schooners come in on a full moon tide and fill up with flour from the tide-powered gristmill and then take it to Boston. So it's exciting to see that historical means of transportation coming back and not relying on fossil fuels. All right, so this song is...
Well said.
Yeah.
see one more tune on the guitar for you guys before we switch it back. This is a little song about love. Right about now, I'd like to introduce the band. On drums, of course, the indomitable Jenny Penny Gargiulo. Right over here, holding it down on bass and guitar, we have Tom Sod, ladies and gentlemen, Tom Sod. My name's Christopher Page. Right here, of course, we have the talented Rachel Bell. Give it up. Alright, we're the Milk and Honey Rebellion. We got a few more songs for you guys.
Thank you.
through. Let's take a country back and clean up the clubhouse. It's we the people, yeah, and that means me and you.
Thank you very much. All right, we're gonna have another couple more fun covers in here before we get to the end.
And an original.
Kind of.
That song. He can't help it.
Well, back home we're a cover band, you know. Play the bar.
But we're blessed to have four songwriters. This is an original.
Oh,
kiss. All right, Tom, you can unleash.
Sticking around. Everybody had a really fun night here. Thanks to Sail Freight and to Greenhorns and everybody. And got a fun time. We're Milk and Honey.
Thank you.
Peace.
screen, writing on walls. Square-based clones claim they're having a ball, fooling themselves just before last call. Tick-a-tick-a-tock, tick-a-tick-a-tock. Clock strikes 12, clock strikes 1. Smoking gum, but the fools are not rough. I know it's not that simple.
Thank you.